with Mobtv.
Yes, moving into the religious aspect, it's about Father Reverend Father Mbaka. The man of God with Holy Ghost anointing. This man is a reverend father that speaks in tongues. But dig back at, like, he's got a very good track record coming. He's been a long old man of God, like old time man of God. He's been doing well, like hosting crusade, even the advent of this new millennium churches. He's been there doing a lot of things, got being used by God and saving a lot of lives and become very influential. But since 2015, yeah, during the election saga, and he got on board mainly, basically from 2011, he got on board and ministering into the politics of the day. People are now doubting the genuinity of this man of God. So, but we're not talking about the genuinity of this man of God. We're talking about a particular thing he said. Also know that this is off record. He was the one that predicted the emergence of Hope Uzodinma and the retainance of Hope Uzodinma, you know. Oh, man of God. And people said that because Hope Uzodinma came to adoration ground and gave seed and he blessed and anointed him, that is his final. So, my brother, if you want to become governor 2023, find your way to Father Mbaka and also be in the right party. These two things. Some people say that he is the spiritual mouthpiece of the APC. I did not say. But he said he spent $2 million. Sorry, let me quote him rightly. He said over $2 million every month. That's every 30 days for charity. Let's look at this. I know that the church is quite rich, and at the mention of the name God, you could actually take away for anything from anybody in Nigeria and in Africa at large. It's one of the major problems that we have. Religion is very influential. But look at the figures that we have. Over $2 million. That could be like $3 million or $2.5 million. But let's deal with the precise figure mentioned. That's $2 million. $1 million is 360 million naira. That's $2 million. That happens to be closing to $720 million, right? $720 million, 30 days. $720 million times 1 year. Hey, that's 12 months. I didn't go to school. If you want to do... Okay, 700 times 10. That is 7 billion in 10 months. Extra day, the 2. Jara day on top. The oral remaining is almost 7.1. Almost 7.1 billion a year on charity. Lord, have mercy on me. Father, this is what you said. So let's deal with 1 month. Oh, 720 million in 1 month of charity. Oh yeah, Father. I'm not doubting the man of God, but I'm trying to understand. So 2 million naira. Mm-hmm. We can $202,000, yes. $2 million every 30 days. You've not transformed the whole of Imo State. So, anyway, I beg your pardon. You've not transformed the whole of Enugu. Spending $2 million. Father, please, if you are actually spending that in charity, charity helps nobody. No, charity makes people beg more. Yes. What about empowerment? What about skill acquisition? What about opening stuff for people, building industry? Father, 720 million naira can build an industry. Every month, you build one industry. For 1 year, you'll be building 12 industries in Enugu. Father, poverty will move. Wallahi. Father, poverty will travel out of Imo, Enugu State. I keep calling Imo State. You know, you have a relationship with Imo governance. So that's why I'm calling Imo. So what I'm saying is, Father, in fact, if you extend your benevolence to Imo State and build one or two industries for them, the whole of Southeast will be transformed, Father, if you're building one industry in one state. So let's say in the space of 5 years, you've built about 30 or 35 industries within Southeast. Father, in 1 tenure alone, you've transformed the whole of Southeast. You've employed a lot of people. Charity, even those that you are giving as a charity, they will become empowered and they will not beg again. Father, I think you should think towards that angle. That is, if your figures are quite accurate. My name is Donald. I don't know what you think. Whatever you think, just put them in the comment section below. And if the figures are accurate, If he likes it, I love it. My name is Donald. Lord have mercy on me. Whatever you think, just put down on the comment section below. Hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Then on our Facebook page, please hit the follow button on our Facebook. Hit the follow button. Very soon we're doing giveaway. So hit follow button so you know when we're doing the giveaway. Yes, and bye for now.